Hello everyone and welcome to GadMode Reviews, and today we'll be telling you the 4 reasons to buy the Nokia's upcoming flagship phone, the Nokia 8. The first reason is the cameras. Yes, you heard it right. Now the Nokia 8 features a 13 megapixel dual image fusion rear camera with both color and monochrome sensors, plus a wide angle 13 megapixel face detection autofocus front camera. Both the front and rear cameras are equipped with Zeiss optics, meaning every snapshot moment becomes a story worth sharing. Nokia has been known for the mobile photography, as it was the first company to introduce optical image stabilization, 41 megapixel camera and much more. Cameras are something that we can trust with the Nokia devices, and being the flagship, Nokia 8 could deliver some really great photographs. Also, keep in mind, the company considered the generation and included the same 13 megapixel camera sensor at the front for selfies and video calling. Not only this, but the company took an initiative for the content creators out there and introduced the feature they call to be BrvtVs, where the smartphone can use both the front and rear cameras at the same time for clicking pictures and recording high quality videos. Also, people can go live using the BrvtVs feature on the social media channels like YouTube and Facebook. The second reason is the build quality. Nokia as a brand has always known for the build quality and the durability of the phones delivered. Now with the Nokia 8, the story continues as they bring one of the most durable Android smartphones with some of the best materials used to build up the device. Of course, it is not a shatterproof smartphone, but it is a lot more durable than the phones out there. The Nokia 8 undergoes a rigorous 40-stage process of machining and polishing to ensure its distinctive design pairs flawlessly with the polished aluminium unibody, which is again built out of 6000 series aluminium and is IP54 rated, which makes it a splash-proof smartphone. The third reason is obviously the processor. Now Nokia 8 is being considered as the company's most powerful Android smartphone, and turning this statement into reality and to maximize performance, the Nokia 8 is built upon the cutting-edge Qualcomm Snapdragon 835 mobile platform, engineered to develop exceptionally long battery life. With an advanced 10 nanometer design, the Qualcomm Snapdragon 835 mobile platform can support phenomenal mobile performance. It is 35% smaller and uses 25% less power than the previous designs. The makers have also added a full-length copper cooling pipe with graphite shield to dissipate the system heat across the full body of the phone. The fourth and the final reason? Well, it's Nokia's OZO Spatial 360 degree audio. So the OZO audio is an advanced spatial audio technology with 3D capture and playback capabilities. Advanced psychoacoustic technology allows sound to be captured and played back just like it would in real life, transporting you and amplifying your experience in every direction. Audio focus mode lets you accentuate the right sounds you need while reducing ambient sounds or background noise. So these were the 4 major highlights of the Nokia 8 that makes it stand out of the league and a class apart from its competition. Do let us know your views and opinions about the Nokia 8 phone in your comment section below. If you like this video, then do give a thumbs up to this video, share this video, subscribe to our channel, and most important of all, do not forget to press the bell icon that is just beside the subscribe button so that you stay tuned to our latest updates.